Also new this morning, San Antonio police asking questions following an overnight shooting. This happened last night just before 11 in the 4600 block of Avenida Prima Street on the city's northeast side. Now that's where officers say they found a man in his 30s with a gunshot wound to the leg. He was taken to BAMC and is expected to be okay. According to police, that man claims he was randomly shot while he was driving by Eisenhower Road. But investigators believe there is more to that story.